Berdoa selesai. Beri salam.
Dari video yang sudah kalian selanjutnya kalian buka di bagian kesimpulan hasil pengamatan ini ya. Nah, sudah. Oke. Kalau ada yang butuh bantuan, kasih tahu ya. Nah, kalau sudah, silakan diisi, tuliskan dulu nama lengkap kamu di sini. Selanjutnya kelompok ya. Dan hasil pengamatan kamu. Kalau sudah, jangan lupa diklik kirim ya, supaya jawabannya masuk. Nah, untuk yang kinestetik, nanti kalian membuat proyek ya. Kalian mempraktekkan bagaimana cara menggunakan satu kebudayaan yang ada. Kita ambil yaitu salah satunya tradisi cara berpakaian menggunakan kain ya, kain jari. Nah ini itu kain jari yang panjang, tau kan? Yang biasa digunakan untuk menggendong. Nah ini nanti kalian pakai ya, kalian gunakan yang kinestetik, kalian bentuk sebagai rok. Ya, nah itu dia proyek kita hari ini. Boleh rok, boleh celana, nanti banyak caranya. Kalian pilih apa? Ya, boleh rok, boleh celana. Kita tonton dulu ya caranya. Loh, ini yang untuk yang kinestetik, dibalikan satu yang APD. Kalian kerjain kelompok, nanti dijelasin ya. Ini nama anggota kelompok ya. Nah, contohnya kalau visual ada 5, tulis 5 orangnya di sini ya, 6 lengkap ya. Selanjutnya kelas 72, ya kan? Nah, ini jenis kelompoknya kalian tulis di sini. Kalau visual tulis visual, kalau auditory tulis auditory 1 atau 2 ya. Terus selanjutnya kinestetik tulis kinestetik. Nah, di sini nama proyeknya, misalnya visual apa proyeknya? Poster ya. Di sini membuat poster. Nah, desain deskripsi proyeknya kalian jelasin. Misalnya poster yang kami buat yaitu poster mengenai apa gitu ya. Nah, kalau kinestetik misalnya kelompok ya kan, itu yang kami bikin bercerita tentang ini kamu jelasin. Ya, nah tinggal dibikin aja kan, kemarin naskahnya sudah ada kan. Nah tinggal kalian rekam suara kalian. Sampai sini ada yang mau ditanyain? Paham? Jopero paham? Jopero gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous, but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me, but they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things, and they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off, wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do, and when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon.
fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone, and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times, it feels like nobody's right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what else we succeed, and then invest all of my time into that and proceed. I need whatever the hell can make me happy, and I don't think you have a clue what could that be. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous,
but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous,
but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
This life could be special if I get rid of the devils. They think that I am a rebel, I think they want me to settle. There's nobody on my level, they think that work is too stressful. I think that work is essential, the grind is all in your mental. I don't think you understand what I'll go through just to be in control of my life soon. All the negativity, man, I'm immune. I don't really need a mask with all I've been through. I've been making changes for the ages. 5-10 year plans are contagious. I attack that shit, I'm tenacious. And if you ain't, get the fuck out of my way then. Got one life, I won't regret it. I will fight until I get it. I'll look back one day from heaven and say, damn, I learned some lessons. And say, damn, I had no questions. I had fun in every second, and the journey was a blessing, yeah. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it.
Doa dimulai. Doa selesai. Berlalu.